Typhon material detected.
Lethal radiation levels detected.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at full.
Thank you. Riley, things on Talos 1 are becoming untenable. It's time to set contingencies we've discussed into motion. I need you to copy everything you've got onto the vault operator I sent you. The research, connectones, everything. Morgan was right. The Typhon are all linked, which means whatever's happening up here will likely spread to you, if it hasn't already. Should go without saying that we keep the board out of the loop on this. They'll find out soon enough anyway. Get it done. We'll talk again soon. Oh, and Riley, be careful. I'm fairly certain you've got at least one Chasma mole working for you.
Thank you.
Lethal radiation levels detected.
Thank you.
No Typhon detected.
Lethal radiation levels detected.
Thank you.
Typhon material detected.
Attention, everyone. We have an extra special message today from our CEO.
This is Alex Yu, CEO of Trackstar and co-director of research aboard Talos One. As I sit here, comfortably aboard the greatest technological marvel humanity has ever achieved, I recognize that this station would not exist without the sustaining efforts of our sibling facility on the surface of the moon. Our Helium-3 refinery alone is the lifeblood of this company, not to mention the exciting R&D taking place down there. So I want to offer my thanks and support to our employees hard at work at the Pythias moon base. When you look up, take pride. And remember, we're looking for the
Operator deployment. Reactivation in 3, 2, 1.
Typhon material detected.
Detective.
Thank you.
Lethal radiation levels detected.
Before you launch the operator, I need you to take one last precaution. You have the emulation tech Morgan was tinkering with. Use it. Copy yourself. I know it seems morbid, but we can't shrink from the reality that you might not make it off the moon. This will ensure at least something is left of our family. No one else is equipped to deal with what's coming. I'm putting Talos One in the dark after this. You won't be able to reach me. Hopefully, we'll see each other Earthside. Goodbye, cousin.
procedure. Personality capture and emulation. Source, Wiley U, Pythias Facility Director. Target, Minerva 465, Data Vault Class Operator. Capture and transfer complete. Additional instructions found. Starting procedure, erase U.bat. Destroying source subject.
Margin 13. Hello? I'm very sorry you're waking up to this. I have engineering here. They say not to worry. Damage to oxygen systems is minor, and it is going to hold longer than you need. So gravity loss is probably the more annoying bit at the moment, but I'm told you can run a diagnostic that will recalibrate the stabilizers. You'll find the interface behind a hatch in the ceiling. Also, yes, the cause was small debris impact, much less than a centimeter. You're going to be fine. Basilisk out. Okay, Teddy. Well, it's just a bit cold.
Space is cold, business is cold. He signed up for this. He's a hacker. It's not like he picked a safe job, right? So he's probably lived twice as long working for us as he would have otherwise.
I suppose. He has a family, yes? At least their future will be decent.
That's right. And thanks to Module 13, they're going to be fine. Which is what he would... Come on now. You think deep down he doesn't already know?
I suppose. You're probably right.
Right. So you're good? You can handle this?
Yes. I'm good. You're right.
Brilliant. I knew you were the right handler. Let me grab you something to eat. Turkey? Double provolone?
Yes, right. Okay, thanks. What is... Test, test. Is this on? Module 13. Hello?